I'm your friend, Dr. Charles Apoki. We're at the permanent site of Petra Institute, and these are my potatoes, sweet potatoes. You can see this one is flowering. We weeded around these ones, and they have become greener, fresher. Their branches are spreading, and hopefully we should get a great harvest. Your life is like this sweet potato. There is a platform that God has provided for you. There are ingredients in your life, like the manure we placed here, that are around you, like your education, your talents, your potentials, your relationships. But you see, if you are surrounded by weeds, weeds will compete with you for nutrients. They will not contribute anything to your life. They will compete with this plant for oxygen, which is inspiration, or compete with it for carbon dioxide. And the resultant effect is that this plant needs carbon dioxide, needs water to produce carbohydrate. Compete with it for sunshine, which is illumination, visibility. Sometimes there are people around you who are like weeds. They are not contributing to your life. They are encroaching into your space, contending with you for space. Weed around yourself. You cannot have every person around you. You cannot help every person around you. There are some people you should leave. Separate yourself from them, like Ruth that left Moab and became a more prominent citizen in the Bible. Orpah returned to her people. So there are some people you should weed from your life. Separate from them. These leaves are so greenish. Fresh leaves are coming out. Separate from them. Do away with them. If you want to help them from afar. You cannot be friends to every person in your church. You cannot fellowship with every person in your denomination. You cannot associate with every person in your family. Avoid them that cause offense. Avoid them that set you back. This year, make sure you pursue your goal. Anything that will hinder you back, push it aside. Any person, push that person aside and move forward. But don't be enemies to them, but just avoid them. I remain your friend, Dr. Charles Apoki. I'm reaching